This will never happen again in history. There will never be a situation where people end a multi-billion dollar deal off of a tweet. Gotcha. Gotcha. So I would like to thank everyone that was involved with this negotiation. Thank God no one was hurt in the process. And I feel free!